Everybody make some noise from St. Vincent St. Mary High School. Number 23, LeBron James.
He often refers to himself as just a kid from Akron. And today, LeBron James is giving back to the kids of his community in a very big way.
I promise to go to school. To do all my homework. To listen to my teachers.
LeBron's Family Foundation has partnered with the University of Akron on a program that will provide a guaranteed four-year scholarship to the school.
For us to be able to put together something like this for these kids that's less fortunate, these families that's less fortunate, follow the guidance that they have in their households, they will be granted with a college education for them to further more their lives. It means so much.
Now the kids have to earn it. They'll have to study hard, do well in school, and graduate high school.
I think it's probably one of the best things I've ever been a part of.
The university president says the scholarships will cover tuition and all fees. This is a major incentive for the children.
So, LeBron, there's an old saying that says the true measure of a man is what he does with power. And you are the true measure of a man and an athlete and a father and an Ohioan.
These kids have big dreams, and it's LeBron's mission to help guide them along the way.
To finish school. To finish school.
To finish school.
Awesome. Thank you so much.